Family members say he was at the wrong place at the wrong time, and now on the brink of this holiday season, they're reminded of their loved one lost at the hands of violence. 32-year-old Derek Scott was murdered in 2009, and investigators say his killer is still on the loose. WDSU anchor Randy Russo has this cold case report.
We miss him a lot. It's just hard around holidays because, you know, he's usually there.
This will be the third Christmas Trina Scott will spend without her brother Derek, who was murdered nearly 3 years ago, one day after his birthday.
We just miss him, you know. Just the kind of person that he was, you know, just loving, caring, do anything for anybody.
Trina says she lost her best friend on February 10th, 2009, after Derek was gunned down at the B.W. Cooper housing development in broad daylight.
He was dropping his girlfriend off, and somebody came up to the car and asked him something and shot him, and he tried to, like, spear off. It was like he was at the wrong place at the wrong time, you know. And it's hard.
Derek was shot multiple times and then tried to drive away from the scene, but he crashed on the median along Earhart Boulevard. Detective Winston Harbin with the NOPD Cold Case Department says the passenger door was open when they arrived at the scene.
If there was a person in the car with the victim, his information is vital to this case.
And Harbin also believes someone saw what happened.
As in most cases, there are witnesses. There are people who have information on the cases. It's just a matter of getting them to come forward.
As for Trina Scott and the rest of their family, the best present this season would be to bring Derek's killer to justice. On your side, I'm Randy Russo, WDSU News.
If you have any information that can help investigators with the case, you're asked to call the New Orleans Police Department's Cold Case Department. That number is 504-658-5300.